Roll blade often?
Yeah.
Looks like you know what you're doing.
It's pretty easy.
Yeah.
So you guys just run?
Yeah, we just do a morning jog, you know, get warmed up.
And we hang out.
You hang out with the cheetah? Are you from Atlanta?
No, I lived there for a while.
What part?
I lived in, right next to Georgia Tech.
How long you been out here?
About 8 months.
You roll blade every day?
Yeah.
What do? Do you work?
Yeah, I'm an assistant, a director's assistant.
Do you like it?
Yeah, how about you guys? What did you do?
This and that, you know, just kind of work for ourselves.
Uh-huh. What do you work for?
Ask her what.
What's she work for?
What do you work for?
I work for a director named Fabrizio. And what's your name?
I'm Rick.
I'm Winnie.
This is Frank.
Frank.
With beachcombers.
We kind of like...
Yeah, you live around here.
Yeah, just right up the street. It's a morning jog. You know, we're noticing you for a couple days now.
Watching you.
Kind of watching you roll away by us. You know, you zip by us one way, we jog, and you zip by us the other way.
See you guys. I'm kind of getting the point. I'm not paying attention.
So you guys working on anything right now? Any movies?
Yeah, we're about to, he's about to direct this film about, Italian film.
Italian film?
Yeah, we're doing it up in Beverly Hills.
Who's the star?